Electric motors are in everything around us. Fans, laptops, toys, kitchen appliances, washing machines, hair dryers, electric vehicles, and more. These electric motors function using copper, magnets, and electric current. You may have done an experiment in school to see an example of how traditional electric machines work. If you take a copper wire, wrap it around a nail, and connect it to a battery, a magnetic field is created by the flow of electricity from the battery and through the copper coil. Every traditional electric machine functions this way. This technology was developed in the 1800s and has seen few scientific changes since its introduction. Before this technology was accepted as the status quo, Ben Franklin was doing experiments with Leyden jars to try and use static electricity to create motion. His experiments worked, but limitations in material science and electronics made it so the static forces couldn't be amplified to create enough mechanical power to do significant amounts of work. C-Motive has picked up where Ben Franklin left off and created an electrostatic motor that also harnesses static electricity to create motion. We can visualize this simply by rubbing a balloon against someone's hair. Doing this causes an electric field to be generated on the surface of the balloon. Now, if you place that balloon above some confetti, you can see that some of the confetti is attracted to the balloon and some is repelled. This is because only confetti with the opposite static charge will be attracted to the balloon, with the rest being repelled. C-Motive's technology uses sets of rotor and stator plates made out of printed circuit boards, and is filled with a proprietary dielectric fluid. When everything comes together, this motor is highly efficient, emits no heat, and can help users meet their sustainability goals. Traditional electric machines rely heavily on permanent magnets and copper. C-Motive's electrostatic motor uses absolutely no permanent magnets and very little amounts of copper. Limiting these materials is key to addressing supply chain concerns and critical material availability. With many mines and refining facilities overseas, companies are at risk to inflationary and geopolitical issues, costing manufacturers and consumers a fortune. C-Motive is based in Madison, Wisconsin. Madison is home to the world-renowned University of Wisconsin-Madison and WEMPEC, or the Wisconsin Electric Machines and Power Electronics Consortium. C-Motive's co-founders, Drs. Justin Reed and Dan Lutis, came out of the university's electrical engineering program, and C-Motive continues to attract top talent from the university. A 7,500-square-foot facility houses the company's mechanical development, electrical research, and chemical synthesis activities. C-Motive has a comprehensive IP portfolio covering all aspects of the machine and the machine's drive, currently holding over 30 patents and applications in process. This is supported through dozens of trade secrets with respect to chemical formulations, processes, and motor control algorithms. C-Motive is the world's only company commercializing electrostatic motor and generator technology. Initial products are targeted at industrial applications, including conveyor belts, pumps, and industrial fans. C-Motive is also pursuing the development of machines for e-mobility and renewable generation. Visit cmotive.com to find out more, and contact C-Motive for demo opportunities.